team effort from me. We went under a little game and we came back stronger. And I know, I just think, you know, if you see the crowd, everything, it just gets intense and it got us going.
Going down 2-0 in games, did you ever lose faith?
No. We really believe that we threw the game, so
it's all about working hard and believing in ourselves. And once we got that confidence, you know, you can't stop that. You know, last game was a tough game for us. You know, last game we almost lost, but, you know, our guys, you know, stuck it through. And it showed here with all the fans and us, you know, coming together and playing hard together.
You guys will get Tindastóll next round in the quarterfinals. How do you feel about that matchup?
I think it's great. It'll be a tough game, and no, they have good talent, so I think it's just good for us, and it'll be good for the TV also.
Same old.
You got to deal with the 4-hour bus ride, though.
Hey, congratulations, co-MVPs.
Thank you.